Film, television, and stage actor Subas Herrero has passed away. He was 69. Reports say Herrero died of pneumonia in the U.S. Herrero was best known for his TV show, Champoy. He also shared the big screen with movie icons Fernando Poe Jr., Joseph Estrada, Ramon Revilla, and Dolphy. Herrero was also among the prominent personalities who called for the removal of former President Ferdinand Marcos during People Power I in 1986. Herrero is survived by his wife, Maria Paz, and children Sandra, Ines, Kutoy, Marimi, and Choi.